I'm at least at back reporting.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best. Ellie set back. The wave of the future.
A Clubber Lane movie, like your own boxing movie.
Nah. Don't need one.
No?
Don't need one. You see, I'm stealth. I just fly in, move out, get back. That's the way I operate, you know. I don't need all the hoopla and the press and whatnot, because all I ever wanted to do was what? Buy my mother a house and print dresses.
You did that. You know I grew up watching the A-Team.
Boy, the A-Team, that's the best team in the world. A-Team is the best team.
Why did they have you be, like, why were you afraid of flying?
Well, you see, my character, because I beat up 4 or 5 guys in the bar, my character needed something to fear. See, because Superman's scared of kryptonite, Batman's scared of Batwoman, you know, so every superhero needed a fear. Then when I say I was afraid to fly, so a lot of people could relate to that. But I'm really not, like I tell people, see me on the plane, they say, I thought you was afraid to fly. I say, B.A. is afraid to fly. Mr. T ain't afraid of nothing.
And then yes. you had, that was you, B.A. Baracus. You had Murdoch, the crazy
Murdoch,
guy.
Yeah, Murdoch was flying. So I didn't want to be with him. That's what that was.
And Face.
Face. Oh, man, that's a good team.
And George LaPard.
My brother. Great brother. Good, brother. Good to be here, brother.
What's up,
yes,
Ricky?
What's up,
Freddy? How you feeling today?
Reporting.
I'm at least at back. Reporting.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rockin' with the best. Ellie set back. The wave of the future. We don't lose. Tell me what you watching. ES News. He came a long way. All the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind. Competition, he abusing.